Nir, if you don't mind me asking, what do you make of all this? I'm interested to hear what your thoughts are on this case.
The current Kira is foolish and overconfident, not to mention unusually cooperative with the task force. So much so that I suspect he's working hand in hand with them.
You think so?
That would make the second Alan Kira one and the same person.
What? That can't be. Are you serious?
Yes, I am. Having said that, I'll admit that I'm only 7% certain. Don't worry, Commander Rester. Making assumptions is part of any investigation. If we're wrong, all it'll cost is an apology.